На льду Натали Бак и Трент Нелсон Бот, Австралия.
So it's the Australians to go next, qualified in 28th place. Four times national champions down under. And this is their fourth world. Natalie Buck, Trent Nelson Bond. Natalie Buck, Trent Nelson Bond for Australia. Interesting story. Natalie used to compete in singles. Usually it's a couple of competitors who go to singles, go into pairs. But no, she made that switch to dance when she linked up with Trent some 5 years ago. Trent used to compete with Danielle Rigg-Smith. They competed in world championships. But this is a more successful combination. Let's see if they can make it through to tomorrow night.
Well, another famous pair team in the same situation. Jane Torvill, she used to free skate and went into pairs and then into ice dance.
Yes, and Jane, who's sitting not far away from us. Now there is talent, as opposed to what I've got right next to me.
I thought for a moment you were looking at me when you said that. But no, a compliment too much to ask.
The Brits, Sinead and John, British champions, lying in 12th spot. They're working hard. They're fourth in the next group. Fourth to go in the next group in 12th place. Our thoughts are with them.
A couple of free skaters there as well. They're everywhere, Simon.
Natalia Dubova, who trains them at Stanford in Connecticut. On the left as we look. So they're going to slot into sixth place, which is their allotted place, 32.8.